At the moment, there's certainly an increasing interest in electronic music, music that is produced by electronic oscillators.